may adopt policies that prevent young people from using tobacco and encourage quitting. These include 100% smoke-free public places, ban on tobacco advertising, ban on point of sale, so it may not reach children. The pandemic has given us a lesson to stop smoking, as this harms the lungs and can cause other major diseases. So, on this World No Tobacco Day, I request and encourage tobacco users to quit tobacco today to save yourself and your dear ones. Take care. Thank you.